His charm is so contagious, vaccines have been created for it. Alien abductors have asked him to probe them. If he were to give you directions, you'd never get lost, and you'd arrive at least 5 minutes early. His legend precedes him, the way lightning precedes thunder. He is the most interesting man in the world.
This is the third annual Mr. Amagansett contest. Damn it, Peter, for the sake of fellowship, why won't you come along and sign this petition to make Nick Kraus Mr. Amagansett?
And when we die, and you go to heaven for obeying your conscience, and I go to hell for disobeying mine, will you come and join me then for fellowship?
A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Cry is not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
My name is Peter Honerkamp. Prepare to die.
Stop saying that!
Offer me money. Yes. Power too. Promise me that.
All that I have and more.
Offer me everything I ask for.
Anything you want.
I want to be Mr. Amagansett,
you son of a bitch. We must never tell Nick Kraus.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh.
Amato.
Yes, boss?
Get me another bottle.
You have too much, boss.
I want to have too much.
It's too late.
It's not late. I mean, is it how late is it?
Yeah, it is very late.
Is Larry still here?
No, he left an hour ago.
It's late. Of all the gin joints, in all the towns, in all the world, she has to walk into mine. Time goes
by. Sam, I thought I told you never to play.
Nobody ever kissed me the way you do.
Nobody?
No, nobody.
Not even one out of all the men you've been kissed by?
Sons of Amagansett, I am Peter Honerkamp, and I've killed men by the hundreds. And I'll consume Nick Kraus with fireballs from my eye and thunderbolts from my ass.
Jack, let's be fair about this. You lied to me first.
At the real- What? Get the-
At the real-
You lied to- You lied to me first. You've got some fucking
no,
nerve.
No, you lied to me first.
You lied to me first.
I'll tell you the truth.
Good. What's her name?
Catherine.
Catherine who?
She's my daughter.
I said I want the truth.
Fred, where are you going?
I said I'm going to Amagansett. Back where I belong.
Please take me with you.
No, I'm through with everything here. I want to see if somewhere there isn't something left in life of charm and grace. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Oh. I only know that I love you.
That's your misfortune.
You go. Where shall I go? What shall I do?
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. This one time, I'll let you ask about my affairs.
Is this true? Is it?
No.
When asked what I thought about Peter, who's my employer and my friend and confidant, I could say a few nice things about him, but what comes to mind is when he threw himself in front of a train to save my cat.
To tell you the truth, if it wasn't Peter Honerkamp's drinking problem, we'd shut the doors here at the tavern and my kids wouldn't be going to college at all.
We're here in front of Deaconella. If it wasn't for my drinking problem, all these people would be out of a job and they wouldn't be able to take care of their grandparents.
If it wasn't for Peter Honerkamp, we would go out of business and I couldn't continue my studies.
If it weren't for Peter Honerkamp's drinking problem, the meeting house would go out of business and I wouldn't have money to buy milk for all the babies in my house.
When the place was being held up, he held his hand on the gun nozzle so I wouldn't get shot.
Vote for Peter Honerkamp for Mr. Amagansett, a man you can trust.
What's wrong, Nick?
I wonder what it would have been like to be Mr. Amagansett.
Oh, Nick, stop obsessing about being Mr. Amagansett and come with me. Don't stay out in the cold, Nick. Come on in.